this is a Bitcoin Dominance, Bitcoin chart, and you can see that we already in the median, line. So at this median line right here, my expectation is for Bitcoin to come to this area, then we cannot bounce up, right? So looking at dominance also at the same time, dominance is bearish, while the Bitcoin chart is also bearish. So I should also be waiting for the dominance to push up to this angle, to also come up to this angle right here. So which is definitely going to push Bitcoin a little bit down to this. So we are, while Bitcoin is going to come, while dominance is going to come to this angle, we are still going to see Bitcoin coming up a little bit. So, but on a long term, Bitcoin is the bullish, so there is nothing to be scared about. It's the bullish already. We are back to this trend of the pitchfork trend, so there's nothing much to be scared about. So for me, I think I can wait for it to come down. When it comes down, I cannot long it. All right, so from here, I'll just wait, no shorting of anything, just wait for it. Once it comes here, if we don't hold here, that means we're gonna break down to this angle. So, but for here, this is gonna be the first point for any long that you wanna long from here, you cannot long. So you can just hold up, don't long yet, just wait for it to give you a good entry before you long. Yeah, thank you. Make sure you follow me on YouTube, join the Telegram group, and subscribe, like, and share the video. Let's.